There comes a time in every man's life when he needs to write a poem. But not just any poem. A poem about a mushroom. A red mushroom. In the parking lot. Behind Mr. Scrub's car. But why would he do this? Why are red mushrooms so important? The truth is, they're not. They're not important at all. In life, sometimes you just have to do things. Sometimes you just have to write a poem. For those of you who haven't written their poem yet, what are you waiting for? The clock's ticking. Tick. Tock.